land has solar lamps for the garden or home. You know that they have a limited life. After a certain number of charging their battery, it stops working. Never throw away these lamps, as you may recycle them into something else useful. In this video, you will see how we use their solar cells to make a smartphone charger.
We have the required number of these lamps, of which we will use only their solar cells. In the presence of sunlight, one cell gives a voltage of 3 volts. In our project, we will use 24 solar cells divided into 4 groups of 6. The 6 elements in each group are connected in parallel with each other, so the voltage remains 3 volts, but the power is higher. Then the 4 groups are connected in series, and the voltage is increased to 12 volts. We will use a car charger for a smartphone, which will convert the voltage from 12 volts to the appropriate voltage for charging the smartphone. We will also need this USB cable. To the disassembled charger, we soldered the 2 cables which will connect it to the system. These are the parts with which we will make the box, and we start assembling it. The solar cells are already in the box and the charger is connected to them. With small screws, we attach the solar cells to the box. We mount the LED indicator to the panel. We put inside the box and the car charger. We put the lid on, close it with screws, and our solar panel is ready. These are the materials with which we will make a stand for the solar panel. We start assembling. We use an old door hinge that will make the stand to open and close. Here we install an additional part for greater stability. This will hang the phone while charging. The metal plates serve to keep it stable. The other metal plates will hold the solar panel firmly. We paint it with wood varnish and let it dry.
It really works. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Goodbye.